This video will cover the preparation of the MSP432P401R launchpad for use on the Texas Instruments Robotic Systems Learning Kit, also known as the TI-RSLK MAX. To follow along with this video, you'll need the following: one MSP432P401R launchpad board, one 2x19 female-to-male header, and one 2x1 female-to-male header. Both of these headers can be found by going to ti.com/RSLK. The first step is to remove the launch pad and headers from their packaging. Next, insert the 2x19 header into the corresponding set of 2x19 vias at the far edge of the launch pad board, which is marked as J5. The header pins need to be inserted from the underside of the board, similar to the other headers that are already soldered to the board. Now solder all of these pins to the top of the board. Next, find the row of 7 vias by the micro USB connector of the launch pad. Insert the 2x1 header into the 2 vias furthest away from the micro USB connector, next to the via labeled as TP107. The header pins need to be inserted from the underside of the board, similar to the other headers that are already soldered to the board. Now solder these pins to the top of the board. Lastly, it's important to remove the 5-volt jumper from the launch pad to prevent any damage to the robot. The launch pad is now ready to use with the TI-RSLK MAX. When you're ready to assemble your robot, please refer to the assembly instructions video or guide. And to learn more about this kit and what you can do with it, visit ti.com/RSLK. Thanks for watching.